and you have to cut off this because it's going to get in the way and it'll keep you from rolling a nice tight cabbage roll. So you just cut that off on all the leaves, all the ones you